of the investigators believe they have a convincing report that explains the complex cause of the crash of Flight 1285.
I was hoping that, as all investigators do, when the final report came out, that in fact the safety message would be out there and would be accepted.
But four of the nine members of the board disagree with the report's conclusion.
Yeah, so I have a hawk in my backyard. He attacked a bird and he's chewing on it right now. Poor birdies.
The dissenters take the unprecedented step of releasing their own minority report, citing an onboard explosion as the cause.
Well, I'm going to have to debate whether I want to put bird food out there anymore.
You were given a very restricted time, and then there was an attempt to suppress it.
It was quite unusual to have a descending report written with photographs. I don't see merit in it. I totally don't understand why it was issued in the first place. Why would you come up with this? What's the scientific basis for it? There is no science.